Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to our channel!
Penelope wears artificial nails in a TikTok video, and Kourtney Kardashian gets blasted. The two just opened a combined account on the social media platform TikTok, so let's look at Kourtney Kardashian slammed over daughter's fake nails. Number 5. Who is Kourtney Kardashian? Kourtney Mary Kardashian is an American television personality, socialite, and media figure. She and her family first appeared on the reality show Keeping Up with the Kardashians in 2007. Because of its success, spin-offs such as Kourtney and Khloe Take Miami and Kourtney and Kim Take New York were created. Kourtney Kardashian works in the retail and fashion sectors with her sisters Kim and Khloe. They've developed various apparel lines and fragrances, as well as the book Kardashian Confidential, which was published in 2010. In early 2019, Kourtney created her website, Poosh. Kardashian and her siblings are well known on social media and promote things like waist-slimming jeans, cosmetic products, Coca-Cola, and prescription medications. They are paid between $75,000 and $300,000 every Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter post. Kardashian and her sisters launched a BB apparel line in the spring of 2010. Kardashian and her sisters revealed in August 2010 that they were working on a new apparel brand named K-Dash, which will be offered on QVC. In 2010, Kardashian and her sisters launched Kardashian Glamour Tan, a sunless tanner. Kardashian and her sisters Khloe and Kim co-wrote the book Kardashian Confidential, which was published in November 2010. On March 28, 2011, Kardashian made her acting debut as attorney Cassandra Cavanaugh in a guest role on ABC's One Life to Live. Kardashian, who grew up watching the show and called her performance the culmination of a dream. "I'd imagined I'd just have two lines," she said of her acting debut, which she described as a lifelong fantasy. "However, my screenplay is rather lengthy and I am not an actress." Critics were harsh in their assessments of her performance.
You know, I think with having Poosh also, like, I love to see people's feedback on the stories that we're doing.
Number 4. Who is Penelope Disick? Penelope Scotland Disick is the daughter of Kourtney and Scott, Mason's younger sister and Rain's older sister. Penelope is Kim Kardashian's, Rob Kardashian's, Khloe Kardashian's, Kendall Jenner's, and Kylie Jenner's niece. She is Kris Jenner's grandchild as well as Robert Kardashian and Caitlyn Jenner's former step-granddaughter. She is also a close cousin of North, Saint, Chicago, and Salm West, as well as Khloe and Tristan's daughter True Thompson. Rob, as well as Blac Chyna's daughter Dream Kardashian, half-cousin of Kylie, and Travis's daughter Stormy Webster.
Is she a good grandmother? What's the best thing about her being a grandmother?
I don't know.
Number 3. Why are fans slamming Kourtney Kardashian? Keeping Up with the Kardashians alumni, Kourtney Kardashian has got her fans criticizing after seeing something unusual about her daughter Penelope Disick on TikTok. The mother and daughter combo just debuted a combined TikTok account, which has amassed over 2 million followers in a short amount of time. On Thanksgiving, Kim Kardashian, Kourtney's sister, even followed in their footsteps and started a joint account with her daughter Penelope's cousin and best friend Northwest, which has enjoyed comparable rapid success. Many of Penelope and North's short movies have gone viral thus far, but not necessarily for the best reasons. Penelope's decision to join TikTok alongside her mother has received mixed views. Many admirers praised Penelope's cute style and appreciated getting a glimpse into the life of the Kardashians' younger generation. Other people were less enthusiastic about the account. Many TikTok users pointed out that the combined account defies the platform's community standards, which state the users must be at least 13 years old. Kourtney has exposed her 9-year-old daughter Penelope to public scrutiny, and the Poosh CEO is now facing outrage over her daughter's newest TikTok video.
Janelle, is it busting or what?
Number 2. What went down on the video? Penelope is shown breaking a Pepsi, sipping it over ice, then sharing it with her mother in the viral TikTok video. P seemed to be acting normally for a 9-year-old in the video, but some TikTok fans observed something about her appearance that seemed a little too adult. In the video, Penelope had long artificial nails, which is a popular look among the Kardashian-Jenners. Page 6 adds that TikTok users were critical of Penelope's mature appearance. One person remarked, "P, you're too young to be repairing nails." Another commenter joked, "At that age, I was lucky enough to wear eyeshadow." Penelope's popular TikTok videos are on her mother, Kourtney Kardashian. Therefore, the criticism of the 9-year-old's nails was directed at the oldest Kardashian sibling. While some TikTokers were critical of Penelope's nails, others praised her for her fashion statement. Someone said, Penelope, could you provide a nail lesson for us?
What stood out, however, to most viewers was Penelope's long, pointy brown acrylic nails.
Number 1. What's next for the Kardashians? Fans believe the Kardashian-Jenners are experimenting with their presence on TikTok now that Keeping Up with the Kardashians has ended. As the Kardashian-Jenners prepare for their new Hulu program, they appear to be opening up more about their personal life, including what their children are up to. Indeed, as Penelope's popularity on TikTok grows, Courtney will keep the 9-year-old's best interest in mind. And that brings us to the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and check out the other two videos on your screen. See you next time.